Gibbons picks the deck here after a clash with Gabby Abdon-Lor.